John, I think there's little doubt about that, a night that you'll never forget, Elmer. Your first NHL game, game-winning goal, first star. Your parents are here to take it all in. How are you feeling right now?
It's so hard to describe. I mean, I didn't think this before the game, but yeah, it's an unbelievable feeling right now.
What stands out about, other than the goal, what stands out tonight for you in this game?
I think, you know, the arena was really crowded, electrifying, you know, unbelievable feeling to play here. So, you know, I was just pumped up to play, and yeah, I think it was a really team effort.
What does it mean for you to have your mom and dad here to be a part of this night?
It means a lot to me for them to see it close and yeah, to be in this arena.
A lot of firsts for you tonight, but some firsts go around the team. Billy Husso in his first start gets his first shout-out as a Red Wing, and then your coach, Derek Lalonde, gets his first win. If you can just talk about both of those guys and how they contributed to the victory here tonight, what are your thoughts?
Yeah, first of all, Husso was a wall back there. You know, he saved every single puck. It was unbelievable. So, yeah, really, really fun to see that. You know, Derek, I think he's a great head coach, you know. I'm going to look forward to keep working with him, and, you know, hopefully he can help me to be a better hockey player.
I'm pretty sure you're going to get a game puck out of this. What will you do with it?
Probably give it to mom and dad for them to save at home or something, but yeah, I'm just so happy.
Here's to more nights like this. Thanks and congratulations, Elmer.
Thank you very much.
John, let's go back to you.